Welcome everybody, it's Ornn here, episode 3 of Recore.
Dead end. The core must be around here somewhere. Matt, can you find it?
Core. Yeah, you fucking bitch, find it.
Better be good.
Oh, nice. Hella good shit out of that. Hopefully it's good.
Matt, dig in!
Yep, you tell me what you find.
Come on, Mac. Take a look, buddy.
Nope, nothing.
Take a look around. You got the scent, Mac?
Yeah, it's right here.
Who's a good boy?
Oh, he's a good boy.
That's number two.
Oh, prismatic core. Nice. Alright, cool. So it looks like we got everything. We're gonna move to the next part of this mission. Gotta find one last core. I like the fact that they hide everything. I think that's pretty cool. I'm gonna upgrade the shit out of my body. It'd be interesting to see what other colors there are.
Next,
fuck off me. Hit him.
Zip it! The only way we're gonna beat it is to pull out the core.
Well, I don't have yellow. Oh, help me! Back! I had to have missed something. Watch now, I get the fucking yellow after I do that stupid boss fight.
go. The pylon's up and running. Let's head outside and take a look.
We ain't going outside just yet.
Far Eden. They called it a new horizon for humanity. But all I knew was that it would be the place that would take my daughter away from me. Don't get me wrong. I was so proud watching you compete to become a member of the Far Eden team. And I knew you leaving was partly my fault. Since you were little, it seemed all we did was talk about space. About how incredible it would be to explore other worlds. You're so much like your mother. Brave, kind, a little reckless. Earth was too small for her. And, I guess, too small for you too. What makes me happy is that we'll be able to work together, even though we'll be far apart, to test my new invention, the Core AI.
Yes,
if we succeed,
figured it out.
We won't just have built humanity a new home. We'll have revolutionized the relationship between humans and artificial life.
That means I had to miss the yellow one. I'll just go outside and check it out, but I think I missed the yellow core gun. Or maybe I gotta make it.
All right. Remind me how these transfer plates work again. Okay. Select a transfer plate on the map to travel to its location. Find more plates to travel to more places. Got it.
So I should be able to come back here. A lot of hidden stuff, so you gotta keep your eye open when you're running these levels or, you know, going to new places.
Moved around a whole bunch of sand. That's weird. I'm getting a ping from an old emergency beacon on the other side of that gate.
Let's go.
Storm must have been blocking its signal. Come on, Mac. We better go check it out.
Oh.
Recore off the main story path. Seek out hidden dungeons where the fiery cast enemy guard that has the best loot. Collect blueprints, craft materials, cores, and experience points by defeating wandering core bots.
Cool. This sector is filled with rogue core bots, Mac. Before we go much further, we should head back to our crawler so I can craft you some better parts.
That's what we're gonna do. We're gonna go back.
Time to travel, Violet. Let's get you geared up, Mac.
Cool. I like how magically I have that shit. Let me search blueprints.
Nice!
Research. Everything.
Aha! Got it. Perfect.
I don't know what the hell
it worked.
Does, but who cares? Not enough resources. Oh.
That did it.
That sucks. I need resources to research. No. Should have paid attention, but oh well. That's
looking
cool.
Good, boy.
That head.
Now let's get back to that distress signal.
No, I need... No, I want to go back to my workbench. Defense is hella high. All right, let's go back.
Hey,
out.
Violet.
Oh, there's treasures. And stuff. Oh, that's level 25. Fuck that. Level 3. I like the fast travel. That makes it a little bit better to where you don't have to run, but it also makes it to where you can't really explore as much as you want to. So far, it seems like I'm the only one that is awakened. Come to find out, all these core bots are corrupted. Cool.
Thank you.
over here.
Crystals look corrupted, just like the hostile core box.
Probably gonna die. There's a chest. Hell yeah. Okay.
Open up.
Oh, I found a yellow one. That stuff is almost everywhere.
Sandstorms on Earth are nothing compared to the ones on Far Eden. On this planet, storms can rage for days, move huge quantities of sand, and completely alter the terrain.
Out the energy field before I can get onto the hover field.
No! Oh my god, I almost fell off. We're just gonna keep moving up. That's where I'm supposed to go. What is this? That increases the volume of knife. I'm going that way.
Thank you.
down right there on that platform.
We can't get to the gate from here. We'll have to find another way up.
You shut your mouth, bitch.
Well, well, well.
Nice. So I just gotta find one more key to open that door, and I'm pretty much good. Oh, so I can do it. Anyway. Well, that'll probably kill me.
Mac, dig in. Let's see if there's anything here.
Probably nothing here. So we'll keep moving on. Mac, you're fucking awesome. Figuring this shit out.
Dr. Roldan, I received your investigation report.
No, you didn't, bitch.
There were 16 items that were incompatible with program guidelines. You may think these are minor issues, but I assure you that my superiors do not. Please submit an amended report by the end of your next 12-hour shift.
Awesome.
And just a friendly word of advice, one professional to another.
Found it.
you have a tendency to assume that core bots are
100%
reliable.
I'm gonna go up here and get this. I gotta
figure
out where this yellow freaking gun is.
Indeed, it may prove to be the case
that
the engine trouble had nothing to do with the core bot malfunction, but they are just machines, and machines can break. Please don't let pride for your creations affect your scientific objectivity. I don't pretend to understand the core bots as well as you do, but I do know the mandate. And the last thing either of us need at the start of this mission is to arouse unnecessary suspicion.
Ooh, you can arouse
Communications
me.
Communications Director Bright, over and out.
You ho. Get up there. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna actually end this video. I'm gonna go back to my crawler. I'm gonna go there. I'm gonna see what I can do with Mac. Upgrade him, make him more badass than what he already is. So that's what I'm gonna do.
You ready, Violet?
A-okay!
Shut up. Jules, crawler. If lethal attack causes the killing blow to an enemy, the friendly core bot's lethal will instantly refill. Nice. So that means I gotta start paying attention. It's when the enemy's health goes low. Awesome. So, let's go to my thing. Blueprints for my canine. I want to do his head. Oh, that's badass. I should probably save. You know what I'll do? I'll probably just save it. Where's my amount? Oh! I can use that to level up my attack? Make that thing go up hella high. Changes. We'll just do that. Yep, we'll just do that. More fusion stash. Alright, oh. Well, there's a lot of stuff I gotta pay attention to, but, you know, I'm gonna have to say thanks for watching. Drop a like, subscribe, please. I need more subscribers. Let me know what you think of the video. Let me know what you think of the game so far. Because I'm actually enjoying every minute of it. Thank you.